than a bishop in there in this church. And the father was locked up. We out here in solidarity with the family. You know, and I just want to say to all the survivors and victors and warriors and elected officials that's all on Facebook, you need to be out here. I know you, I know today is Sunday. I'm a member of a household of worship as well, but I let my pastors and them know, look, I'll be late because this is
Amen.
Important.
That's right.
We need to come together in solidarity. Yes. My name is Rosalyn McIntosh. I have an organization called Sisterville, the Sisters out in East New York.
What's up?